gem. We're here, the pinnacle of entertainment. Harvest Rain, Haywood Street. Thank you for coming along and being my wingman today.
It's okay, Mum.
I know you did it at school, for your school production. Anyway, let's go and give this audition a shot. Oh, woke up today, feeling... Hi, Laurel.
Hi.
Stacey DeWood.
Hello.
Dan Benz.
Hi, Dan.
Emily Monsmar.
Hello, Emily Monsmar.
Hi.
Auditioning for Hairspray?
Yes.
Yep.
Yeah. Done much of this before?
Couple.
Yeah.
Done a few.
Yes. Yeah.
I've done quite a lot of auditions.
Oh, good. Yeah.
A few little tips, just because I know what they're looking for.
Uh-huh.
I know exactly what they're looking for. Eyeball the producer. Straight down the barrel, make that connection. Eyeball them, you know? Even if you do a twirl, back under the eyes, okay?
Okay.
Other thing is dress. Dress for the occasion. Look, doesn't matter for today. You might pass, but it is always good to let them know that you've gone that extra mile.
Okay, cool.
That extra thing. You've put the attention to what you're wearing and everything like that. OTT, over the top. This is musical theatre. This isn't film. There's no subtlety. No subtlety.
Yeah.
This is... bigger, better. You've got to fill that stage.
Okay.
Fill that stage.
Great.
Yeah.
Thank
Good
you.
Luck.
Chookers.
Yeah, break a leg.
Laurel Edwards, you're up now.
Bye.
Chookers.
Hi, Tim. Laurel, nice to meet you. I'm very excited about this.
Looking great.
Thank you very much. I'm not too old.
Look, I don't know. We'll wait and see what you do with the song.
Sure. Hope you don't mind. I've brought my daughter Jan because they did it at school.
Sure. Moral support.
Moral support. Thank you.
When you're ready. Well done. That was really interesting.
Call you tomorrow.
We'll call you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. Call us. Don't call us. We'll call you. That's a good sign. That's a really good sign.
What was that?
How'd you go?
Nailed it.
Oh, congratulations.
Chookers.
Yes, thank you.
You sounded great.
Yeah.
Thanks.